Yo, what's up guys? It's the Elephant and welcome to wasting a lot of gold on getting a epic BMW. So basically, everything's going to crap with this event because of the times 2 multiplier. So I am literally going to be just buying tickets, buying service, and literally just racing constantly. So welcome to basically the 6-minute compilation of Top Drive's gameplay. And so I can hopefully get this prize car, and then that would make me very happy. So let's see what we'll be able to do. So that'll go there. Just want to make sure I don't make any mistakes, pretty much too. So yeah, it's been pretty scary. It's been sketchy for like the last 5 hours, pretty much. And I've just been sticking up here, trying my best just to stay in my spot while everyone beats the crap out of each other. Spent a lot of gold already. I've already blown through like 500 gold today. And so yeah, this one's a win too. I just want to make sure I don't race like the two people I can't beat. Because there's like two people that actually have like very solid hands, and I just want to make sure that I don't accidentally race them, because I want to make every race count. There's one guy that has two blue NSXs, so I can't beat them on one track set, and then there's another guy that just has like an insanely good hand. So now I'll do one more race right here, and then we can watch it a bit until I take another loss. Yeah, this is the guy with two NSXs, but this is the track set I can actually beat him on, because I can beat his NSXs on both of these, actually. Actually, no, I'll just only take that one win, and then I'll win there. And then the L-shape and the runway. This should all be fine now, because the firepower does have better MRA than the NSX. That's the thing, just the firepower has the MRA, but it's lacking the one handling that the NSX does have. So now while we sit here and wait, it looks like we got a significant 75-point gap. So I can show you my hand, what I did to it. So my Lingenfelter is now 112. My Dodge Viper is 123, and then this stuff is all maxed. So yeah, I did a lot of upgrades to my hand, so let's just check it. Okay, still looking fine. I'll do one more race just to seal the deal a bit more. Okay, can we beat this guy? Yeah, because we can beat that on Canyon Tour or Service Roads. Having that epic max Viper is so helpful. Okay, so that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. And then that's loss. Okay, we should be good, because firepower does get the win here. And even though the firepower will need service, I'll just spend the gold and it'll all be chill. So there we go, now with 524 points. Chillin', okay, 4 minutes left. The gap is still, we're about 100-point lead on getting kicked out. So as long as I just keep racing, we should be fine. So let's just collect the club reward maybe while we wait. We got 3 minutes and 40 seconds to blow. So might as well, as long as the servers don't crash. Okay, thank you. Cause that would really suck. Like, maybe if the servers went out for everyone, that would be nice, but if I just started having issues, then that wouldn't be very nice. Okay, I've already taken 2 losses now. So now this is where... That's interesting, but I'm not going to risk it. That's a win. Yeah, this is a win, so this is fine. I just don't want to risk anything. I haven't raced that guy yet. That guy was, I'm pretty sure, the whale that joined, like, midway through. So I do not want to race that guy then, and then end up losing or something. So let's go again right here. There we go. Okay, back into 10th now, just chilling, hopefully. We took another loss now, maybe even 2. Okay, yeah, this should be fine. Actually, let's do that should all be fine anyway. I just need to get these races in without keep on taking these losses. Okay, there we go. 11th still, we're still chilling. The more we hit people, the better off we are. Let's buy some more tickets. Let's just keep racing. Let's put the services in, and let's just keep racing. I don't want to be hit more and then not be having positives on our side. So yeah, we can beat this guy. This guy's an easy win. No issues here. Viper wins there, lose there, win, loss. Okay, this is what I mean now. I'm just going to continue to race right here. Just get in these 5 tickets and hopefully be all wins. So then the losses I keep taking, I'll just be gaining back. Okay, next race. This guy, I can beat the NSX on the G-Force, so yes, we are fine. This is the other track set where I can beat the guy with the two blue NSXs. Win, loss. Okay, there we go. My Camaro I might have to put a service into, but we should be fine. Yep, because the Viper does win there. Okay, in 10th now, back into the positives in the 500s. Okay, we got a minute left now. I'm just gonna keep racing, I still got it, so let's do it. Yep, I can beat the blue on a sex guy here. Cause firepower wins there, that wins there, and that wins. We'll just be safe with that. Okay, there we go. Still going. Yep, because the firepower does win here on that little straight at the end. We even two-star him. So now we're in ninth, still chilling. We chilling out here. Okay, we still got two tickets left, and my Camaro doesn't need service yet. Not gonna risk it on that guy. G-Force, that's the non-rolling start. This guy we can win, though. Because we put, you're the non-maxed. Yep, so we win that. Lose. There we go, we are fine. Okay, Viper does it right there. Now we will skip the match, yep. Okay, cool. And should this be good? 533, 450 is the bottom. We got 30 seconds left. I don't think I'll take that many losses. Yeah, I think I'll just ride it out. 30 seconds left, okay. Bottom is 448 now. 9 seconds left, 533 still. Okay, I think we'll be fine. 533 still. Bottom is 446. Okay. 533. 446. 533. 446. Okay, I think that's it. I think we did it. Yeah. Okay, that was a lot of gold that I had to spend on that. So, might have to put maybe a few dollars in to get all the update deals when it comes out, but pretty sure we might have gotten the BMW out of that. I am going to keep that so I can make a gameplay video on that Chevy event. Just got to finish upgrading my uncommon Chevy. But yeah, I think we might have done it. So nice, I'll put in a fuse mat hand while we wait for the event. So let's just slap in these guys. Cool, and I wonder if we can win that. Probably not, because those are all maxed. Let's see. Let's see if our fuse mat hand can beat their fuse mat hand. So, that'll be a win. That'll be a win. Wow, this Peugeot just sucks. That might be a win. Okay, and then the other two will be losses. So maybe our fuse mat hand can beat the opponent's fuse mat hand. Oh, never mind. The Amy Super got destroyed. Okay, we only won one, actually. Okay. So yeah, no wins there. But now, let's see, I doubt the events are done yet. Yeah, probably not. But here, I'll show what my hand for the Chevy event's looking like. Cause there is two mediums, so I'm gonna be running probably this, and then whoops, this and this. So this is gonna be the hand I'm using. I am working on maxing out this S10 Blazer, cause I've had it for so long, just haven't had it maxed, but I knew it's a good car, and it finally gets its time to shine. Because it is one of the better medium ground clearance type things that you can have in this event. Like, most of it is drag cars, or you can have the Blazer, which actually has grip, or I guess if you have two SSRs, but I do not have two SSRs. So then the Blazer is my next best option, unless I maybe ran the Camino, but I feel like the Blazer would be fine. So I'm actually gonna run the Blazer instead. Okay, let's see now, is it done? Nope, that's the daily event. Probably got last because there's rear wheel drive. And yeah. Pretty much last, but we want to see the BMW event. We had like an 100 point lead over 15th, so I assume we probably got it. But you never know what could happen in like 10 seconds. I could have been raced by pretty much everyone in the bracket. Yeah, there we go! First epic prize car, nice! Yeah, there it is. We got 11th. There's the M3 GTS, so I got it. I actually did decide to go for the BMW because it's a German prize car. And I like my German cars. We also have this carbon fiber, so maybe we can get something good from it. Okay, already to there. GT and... Aw, an FX35. Okay, well that's easy fuse material because I already have one. But there is the M3 GTS. Very nice. I was able to get it, plus 250 gold to add back to the gold that I had to spend. But yeah, so we did get nice fuse ultra from the carbon fiber, so nothing too exciting from that. But we did manage to get the M3 GTS. Which I'm very happy with, because that will be a pretty nice one to add to my collection. Plus my first epic prize car. And it's not actually like one of the bad epic prize cars as well. So I'll add the two super rares, and I will sell our two rares. So prize cars is now looking like this. got 25 prize cars, 2 legendaries, now our first epic prize car, and then ultra rares and lower. So pretty nice. Also then if we go to the German collection, there it is right there. Oops. There it is right there with also my M2 competition, which the M3 GTS is just better top speed and one better handling. So, I mean, they are pretty similar cars, but I still wanted the M3 GTS anyway. Because then if I go into BMW now, there it is right here as the prize car. So, pretty successful. We were able to do it. Also, I did get to, I didn't have to like put upgrades into cars I didn't want to upgrade. I do want to max the Lingenfelter out at some point. And also the Viper SRT10, I did get to put some upgrades into it, which I wanted to do. Now I just gotta work on getting back all my ultra rare fuse. But, I mean, that should be fine when the update rolls around. I'll probably be getting a bunch of ultra rare fuse like I did last time with American Frontier. So I'll probably be fine anyway. And that's basically gonna conclude it for this video. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this type of content, make sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell, do all that cool stuff. I'm Yellowfin, thanks for watching, goodbye.